us to work hard at taking protection. The more we do that, the more she worries about it. Why am I working harder? Why are you not relaxed? And I definitely think not looking at her is a good thing as well. If you need to look at her, look past the head or under the head, anywhere but the room. Yeah, and she's much more happy to watch you, isn't she? It's just a fun thing to say. Is that the same for you as well? When you pick the legs up, and then you pick them up right at the bottom, they always tend to go because it's like a little grandly claws. Right? And they're also much more sensitive on their toes. So what I do is move them on their elbows. Right, so if you're moving front legs, I'm sorry, Hazel, you're better off moving them at the elbow. Wait. Here. I can move my foot. What it also means is I can also turn them that way or that way if I need to. If I have a dog that does stand out slightly or likes to twist. So it's almost there. And much, the dog feels safe. It's at the same with back legs. So if you're moving the back legs, wait. Always pick it up there. Never that. Alright, and it's almost like if you imagine like a handle. Alright, and the dog feels safe. She's happy for me to relax with my hand like that. I feel need to put it down. But if I pick her up like this, if you sort of mean she's like, get off. Yeah, it throws her out of balance.